This is the Drunken Duck Inn. We didn't actually eat here.